So I've mentioned this in the past, that my dog Kermit has a soap fetish. It took us a long time just to get it like on camera, because he usually sneaks into the bathroom or like the shower where there's some sort of soap somewhere, and he rubs his face against it and he loves it. Like, he loves wipes and he loves like bars of soap or soap residue. And it's like kind of creepy, like to the point the other day we found a bar of soap with like tooth marks in it, but just like one, like he took one good bite and was like, oh yeah.
Kermit!